morning, YouTube. It's Saturday. Don't know the day. I'll put it on the screen. Got a pretty busy day. We're about to hit arms, buys and tries. Then after that, we're going to Exotics at Raymond Town Center. It's a big car meet that happens every sunny Saturday at Raymond Town Center. Then after that, I got a pack because I'm moving on Monday. Then I'm going to go to Emerald Cup with this guy's brother. If you want to skip our workout video, click here. Alex's face. First up, incline curls. So we're going to be switching off from bicep to tricep to bicep to tricep. So up next is tricep push-ups.
Because we just did biceps.
Up next is a single hand over the head tricep extensions, kind of like this, but just do it a little bit better.
So these are the single hand over the head tricep extensions we're talking about. You'll probably look better and be able to lift more than Devin if you just consistently work out for like a little bit.
Like maybe a week.
Devin's definitely reached his like genetic ceiling. But that's what happens when you're fat.
So Alex's biceps are still pretty small. So we're on to cable curls now. Just got done with reverse tricep extensions. Now we're gonna go do bicep 21s followed by tricep 21s. It's a good bicep workout when you can't touch your shoulder after.
Maybe like a 10.
So up next, we just did 21s for biceps. Next, we're gonna do 21s for triceps. We're gonna go on the flat bench and do close grip bench press. So we gotta eat our bagels real quick and then
it's on the other side.
Then go to Exotics to see some nice cars. Bagels and biceps.
So small guys flex in front of people.
Ferraris here. One is a roadster and one is a hardtop. They're both owned by the same guy. We're gonna go check those out now. These people just decided to take a selfie in front of my camera, so now they're getting selfies of their selfies, I guess. So I was just told that this is the first time that two privately owned LaFerraris have been parked together at the same event. Best car in the parking lot. Yeah, it's right here. Finish up with Exotics. It's fun going to those things, but at the same time it's not, because it makes you wonder what I'm doing with my life and why I don't have a Lamborghini or Ferrari yet. I'm stuck with my crappy Audi, as Alex would say. But no, in all seriousness, it was a lot of fun. That was opening day 2017. Now I get to go to my nephew's baseball game. Did I say baseball? I meant t-ball. It's pretty funny watching little kids play t-ball, because when the ball gets hit, they all rush towards the ball being hit. So everyone from first and second and third base goes to the middle of the field and tries to get the ball. I think it's pretty funny. Off to Home Depot to get some boxes and then get a pack at my room. Got my boxes. Look at the big kitty. About to go to a fitness competition thing, so we're gonna be really healthy and get some healthy food. Oh, yeah. I try to keep you to be on my own. Dare you hit a star? I try to raining.
Yeah, it's cold.
This is Nick.
Yeah, hi.
Alex's brother.
Yeah. Older I'm brother. The one that you don't see.
I am tired. Long day. I should have competed in Emerald Cup, though. I feel like I could have been competitive in it. It was an awesome show. Next year, I will definitely be doing the Emerald Cup. So, first, you can hit the Ironman in October, and then might do the Vancouver Nationals, or Vancouver Naturals again, and then do the Emerald Cup. So that's my plan for 2017 and 2018. Got legs coming up tomorrow. I got to test out my new shoes that I got for my birthday. So you guys will see that in the next video. Have a good night.